The pace of change in the cloud is prolific, and that is both an enabler and also a tax. It's great that the flexibility and the agility of the cloud lets me experiment day to day and try out new things with almost no cost at all, but keeping up with the changes is a bit of a challenge.
Elastera provides managed cloud hosting environments for e-commerce sites. We allow our customers to benefit from owning their own e-commerce platform and have the freedom to customize it in order to provide the right user experience to their customers.
Our customers come to us to take away their cloud headaches. We're concerned about making things scalable, keeping things secure, managing cost, and being able to drive change and improvement day to day. CloudHealth helps us to keep track of all the things that we're running and know where our money's going.
What I really love about CloudHealth is that they are so ahead of the pack when it comes to manage large cloud assets.
One of the best practices on AWS is to use multiple accounts to keep your development and your production infrastructure separate, but that creates a whole lot of challenges in getting all of your costs and all of your asset listings all in one place. CloudHealth gives us a single view of all of those things, so if we get a cryptic error message, we can quickly find out, well, what account was responsible for that, who started that resource, and what should we do about it.
What I found great about CloudHealth is that we need to work hard to keep up with their releases and their new features, which is great. We almost don't have to ask for anything. We know that they have something that we need.